Hey.
What?
What the fuck you doing?
YouTube, it's your boy CORNDOGSTEEZ, and I'm back again with another video. And today's video is about to be a prank video. I can't talk too loud because the kids are still sleeping. The older kids, they're at school. The younger kids, like my two-year-old and my two-month-year-old, they still in the room asleep. So I can't talk too loud. But today I'm about to be falling in love with the cocoa. I'm drilling my face in my clothes, addicted to moolah. Now I'm gonna do the cocaine prank on my wife today. So we about to get this in and we about to get it popping. And look, let me tell y'all one thing. Listen to me when I tell you this. If you're behind on something in life, do not put your self-esteem in front of it. Do not be scared. Do not be mad. Just follow your dreams, because you can't be behind on how you feel about yourself and behind on your dreams. Always follow your dreams. Don't ever be afraid to do what you want to do in life, because while you trying to do this, there's somebody that's always here bird watching you, so you can't elevate, telling you, oh, I don't want you to, or that'll be too much for you, or that wouldn't be right for you, or this and that. Don't ever listen to what anybody else gotta say, unless it's the most high, unless it's the man upstairs, you know. And that's by following your gut and your first mind. So take this into perspective, and hopefully you can accomplish your dreams. Don't, like I said, don't ever be afraid to ever do what you want, guys. Always step out there and do what you want to do, how you want to do it. And long as it's not negative and it's positive, it's always good in my book, and it should be good in anybody else's book. But no further ado, we about to get this prank popping, boy. Guys, so I called my wife and she said she on her way. So now that I know she on her way, let's start whipping them grams, flipping and tipping them yams, flipping and keeping them yams. Alright? Let's get this cocaine ready. Okay, ese. ¿Qué onda, wey, vato? Tú no sabes nada, wey. Okay? Let's get it. Alright, so what am I gonna do? Alright, I'm about to get some. Hold on.
Comment.
I'm about to get some flour. Call the police, Hesse. Okay, dog? Alright, but look, I'ma use this. And I'ma cut this shit. I know the Mexicans, they used to be like, oh, that's what no he's doing. No, I don't. I just looked this shit up just now. Really hide the camera. You feel me? So what I'm gonna do is I got my little cut. So look, dang, it's hard doing this without a tripod. All right, look, she here. So what we about to do is we about to get her good right now. We about to get her good. So let me prepare this stuff right here. Look. So look, we still got the powder in there. So let me take some out. And then I'm gonna just dip this on there a little bit. And then we just gonna break this down like that. Make it look like I was doing a couple of lines. And then look.
Babe, what is that?
That's candy.
That ain't no candy. All on your nose?
Come here.
No.
Come here.
No. What is the hell is that? You sitting there fucking doing drugs?
That's candy.
That is not no damn candy. Not all on your nose.
Come here, let's.
No.
Let's have a little party.
No, we have no goddamn. Babe, that is just.
Here. It looks
no. I don't fucking do that.
You don't want none?
No.
Make it rain.
When did you fucking start doing this? It's not funny. What?
You don't want none?
No.
What? It's
but
good.
But like.
Is it in my nose?
It's in your nose. On top of your nose too.
You back? Up.
What would make you do something like that?
It makes me feel so good.
That's. I see this relationship is not about to last.
What are you talking about?
Because you doing drugs. Like, I don't do drugs.
You don't want drugs?
No, I don't.
Why not?
Because I don't do drugs. If I don't even drink, what makes you think I want to do that?
Wait.
What?
You sure you want something?
I don't even know why you're doing it.
Look, you could just cut it up like this. You don't want none of this?
No. Sniffing fucking crack. And then you got this, like...
Shut up.
Stupid. What the fuck you in the bathroom doing? You probably got some up in there too. Like, this is disgusting. Like, who does that? You wait until you get this old to fucking do drugs? I'd rather you just drink beer.
I got one of those too. You want some of that?
No. No. I don't even drink. Get that out of my face.
Babe.
What?
Guess what?
What?
It is a prank, big dog. It is a prank.
Okay,
yeah. You really think I'm gonna be doing something like this? This is fucking flour from out the kitchen. I put it in a little bag. I was looking up on the internet. They said that you gotta use a straw.
You got me. I straight thought you just flipped your cap back.
No, you didn't thought
that's
I ain't flipped nothing back. Hey, she really thought I was in here doing cocaine. That's a no-no, boy. That's a big no-no. Hey, but if y'all like this video, make sure y'all leave a comment. Hey, but y'all gotta start liking these videos and y'all gotta start commenting. So make sure you leave a like button, leave a comment at the bottom. And let me know what prank you want me to do next. I actually got this prank from one of my new subscribers that I just met. And we was talking in the store. He was like, you should do the cocaine prank on your wife. So I finally got her. Hey, if you watching this video, you seen your prank. So make sure you hit the like button and share it to everybody. All right, peace.